Y'all, it's Tay. So, oh my gosh, I'm so shiny. But hey guys, today I'm gonna give y'all like the Shein haul slash Target haul slash GOAT, but it's gonna be like different clips because they all come in different days. So I'm gonna start off with Shein because it came today, and I'm gonna show y'all everything that I got. Oh my god, and yeah, so first we're gonna start with Shein, and yeah, let's get to it. All right, y'all. So first, I got a box, y'all, and I kind of tried most of this stuff on already, and some of it fits, some of it don't, cause I'm smaller than like, you know, swamps. Yeah. So first, these socks are big, but I promise you. Probably not even gonna be that big. Well, I hope not. Hope they didn't just give me one sock. Oh, it's two socks. Okay. So we got these brown socks for my shoes that I'm getting. And yeah, okay, my feet paint, my toes are painted. See, they're not as big. And they're stacked socks. So they're really cute. They're really cute. Don't mind my outfit because it's 8 o'clock at night and I'm doing this. But yeah, I'm not buying fat socks. And they come in this and this one can, and I am gonna link everything that I got down below. So yeah. So next we have, oh yeah, I got another pair of socks. Oh shoot. I got another pair of stack socks, and I got them in black because I wear black all the time, as you can tell. And yeah, so next, so next clip is gonna be me trying on clothes and showing y'all the rest of my outfits. All right, so I'm back. And yeah. So I'm gonna show y'all my clothes and I'm gonna go on and off camera and show you guys the different fits. And they're probably gonna be, cut and stuff. But yeah, your first pair is these kind of low waist jeans that I got. And I'm gonna just show y'all. Alright, so first we got the shorts. They're really cute. This is how they fit. Yeah, the back part makes it look like I have no waist, but I promise y'all, it's all good. It's just big on my waist, but it fits so well. Let me show you guys a little trick that I learned how to make it fit better. So you take the loop, put it through, and you do that and you fix it up so it don't look like you're a boy, and it's so much better. But that's the first pair of shorts, and now I'm gonna put on a shirt with it, and I'm gonna show y'all the shirt. This is the shirt, so let's go put that on. So this is a shirt. It is so cute. It fits so well. Yeah. It would go really good with my
my new shoes that I'm getting for school. So stay tuned for those, because it's all gonna be in one video. Or it might be in different videos, I don't know. But oh my gosh. Yeah. But yeah, this is the other shirt. So next I'm going to show you guys this shirt that I got to go with my Citrus 11s. And this shirt is so cute. It's a men's shirt. And yeah, so let's go. All right, so I'm back. This is a really big shirt because it's a men's shirt. But I would take like a rubber band. Hold on. I would take a rubber band and like tie it or something. I might tie it, or I might just, you know, yeah, I'll probably tie it. I'm just, you know, so cute. Sorry guys, I'm looking at my mirror. It's right here. But it's super cute. Like, yeah, and I'll show you guys the shoes that I got to match all this stuff, so I'm good with those. Alright, so these are the shoes that I was thinking about wearing with them. And this will probably be the outfit for them. So yeah, that's a shirt. So let's get on to the next shirt. All right, y'all. So this is the next shirt. Oh, the tag is kind of stuck in the back. This is the next shirt. It's gonna go with these shoes. And I mean, this matches, but I will probably wear black shorts with them, like black biker shorts. And this shirt might get tied up too. I'm not really sure yet, but these are the shoes that it will go with. And like I said, I'm gonna link everything that I got in the description box down below. But it's really cute, and I love it. All right, so next, I need to put everything. Next is this shirt. So let me go try it on. Okay, so this is the shirt, and it seems white now, but the back is has words in the back, and I'll probably censor that, but I'll probably tie it. All my oversized shirts I'm probably gonna tie. So next, let's get on to the next thing, these jeans. And yeah, so let's go put those on. All right guys, so these are the next jeans, and this is a shirt. These jeans are big, so usually what I do with big jeans is I do the same thing that I do with shorts, because I don't like the really low waisted look with these baggy jeans. I like them a little bit upwards, and they're like, let's see if I can fix the camera. Okay, these are like really like big and long. But I do like the baggy look, but when it comes to little tops. So yeah, these are like really cute, like regular jeans. And this shirt is for, these shoes. And it matches my belly piercing. But yeah, everything. And I'll probably wear these with some, maybe some cargos. I did get some cargo pants, So I'll see. Let's go put the cargo pants on. So I'm gonna go put the cargo pants on and I'll be right back. Alright guys, so these are like the cargo pants that I got. They're really cute. And they're like, I don't know how to explain them. Like, I just like them. They fold in a little bit, which I don't like, but they're really like big, like flowy and stuff. But this will be good, not during the summertime, because I am gonna wear it back to school, but I'm probably not gonna wear it like when it's really hot. Like when it starts cooling down, I'm gonna wear these. But don't forget that I still have to go to Target and probably, oh my gosh, and probably Rainbow, just to see if I can find like anything else that I need to get. So yeah, so let's get on with the next thing, which is gonna be some skirts and some more like basic shirts, because I really got basic stuff. And yeah, so skirts and basic stuff. So next I got this black crop top and this cargo skirt, which is really good because it looks short, because yeah, but it's really cute. I mean, yeah, and I am linking everything here, but so the cargo skirt is really cute. I have like a lot of outfits for this. Sorry, y'all. I have a lot of outfits for this. It can basically go with any of my shoes, just depending on what shirt I put it with. But this skirt, I was thinking a black shirt with these shoes. But it's a different black shirt, has yellow writing on it. So hopefully when I put it all together, it looks right. But I'm not really like 100% sure like what, because I might want the skirt higher. I don't know if I want it like exactly. So I'll probably do my little thingy thing and I'll probably put it higher because it looks a little bit better like that. But my belly looks so big, oh my gosh. Y'all, I'm on this weight gaining medicine. And yeah, because I lost weight during the summer. But I'll probably do this. But yeah, I'll probably do this and make it tighter. I might not though, because it looks kind of dumb like this. So I'll leave it how it is actually. Because it fits fine. I mean, yeah. So that's the back of it. And so, like I said, I'll probably put some different fits together and see which one I like the most. So, next we're going to put in her shirt on. Alright, so next is this shirt. It's a cute little like khaki skirt. Shirt. Oh, it's not inside out. But it's a cute little khaki shirt. And it's gonna go with my Yeezy slides, the sand color ones, I think that's what they're called. But yeah, cute little shirt. Yeah. Next. Alright, so next we got this pink skirt. And oh my gosh, my belly looks so good. Next we got this pink skirt and this white bodysuit. So yeah, it's really cute. Oh my gosh, my shit looks so cute. But this is the back of it. I do have blonde, but it kind of looks weird right now because the bodysuit is kind of big and I am just throwing this stuff on, so if the skirt was like really fitted, it would look like this. But I'll probably do my little trick thing again. I don't know if I want to, but I'm just gonna try it real quick just because it might fit me better. But I like it how it is. And this skirt does have double buttons, so. I think the zipper is up. Yeah, I'll probably wear it like this. And I can't wear this shirt to school because it is really like open in the back. And like this top part, like I can barely even reach it. Like it's really open. So when I go to Rainbow or Target, I'll give me another cute little white bodysuit to go with it. And yeah, and this skirt is for one of my shoes that are coming in. I haven't told a lot of people what like shoes that I'm getting, but yeah. So yeah, skirt super cute and it fits your body well if you're this wig in the scent is really making my stomach look big, but I promise y'all, it's not big. But it do help, guys, because your girl gained weight. And I'm going to ask my mama for the weight gain medicine if anybody is looking to gain weight for the TikTok, because I need to get some more viewers. But yeah, this is super cute. I don't know if it's just my camera that makes me look like odd shaped, but in person it's really cute. So next, so I got the brown skirt in the same like thing, just a different color. And yeah, it's super cute too. It fits very well if I were to pull it. Yeah, it's not that, but it's kind of like, I don't know, but if it's super cute. And yeah, I think my camera is making it look weird because it does not look like that in person. Hold on, I have another mirror. Let's see if it's like see if I can make it better. All right, let's see. Like I don't look odd shaped in person. Oh, let's see if you can see. All right, yeah, that looks better. It's not really my camera, bruh. Like, it's making me look weird. Oh, I took it the wrong way. Okay. But yeah, it's really cute. Whatever. So next, I got another shirt. And, oh, I got another bodysuit. So let's put on that bodysuit. Next, we got this brown halter top bodysuit. It's big. I don't really like I don't have big breasts. So if I would, I would probably cut this part and tie it and then make it feel better. I mean, fit better. So I'll probably cut this and tie it. And then it'll fit so much better. But yeah, and oh, sorry, y'all. Slow it down. But yeah. But for right now, it's kind of big. But I'm going to cut it and I'm going to tie it. And I don't even know if I can find my scissors. But let me get my scissors real quick. So, I don't even want to cut this. And never mind. I'm not going to do this right now. But when y'all see me again, I'll have it cut and tied. And it will fit better. So, yeah. So next shirt. So this is the final shirt. I'll probably wear this for my Yeezy slide. And this is actually really cute. So I might wear this outfit. I wear this as an outfit. And yeah. And if I did wear it to school, I would wear a jacket, because y'all know that I have like zip jacket. I always have it on. So yeah, so that's the end of today's YouTube video. And so make sure y'all like, comment, share, whatever. They y'all, I'm not even finna be like them other YouTubers. I'm finna be a cool YouTuber. So y'all just go ahead and do what y'all please. Share my YouTube though, because I'm trying to be a YouTube star. But I'm trying to be really famous. I see you on my ring light. And yeah, so I'm going to link everything down in the description box. And I got y'all. So yeah, bye.